Hardest things when you're out on the road auditioning is trying not to laugh. And normally I'm pretty good, but there was one particular occasion. There was a guy called Danny Parker in Atlanta. When I say I lost it bad, I lost it bad. And I was thinking of anything not to laugh. I was thinking of puppies being drowned, Paula Abdul naked, Randy naked. And I was out of control. And this poor kid, he came in and he started singing and I just went. And I don't know why.
Can this be true? Tell me, can this be real? How can I put into words what I feel? My life was complete. I thought I was whole. Why do I feel like I'm losing control? I never thought that love could feel like this. And you changed my world with just one kiss. How can it be that right here with me, there's a name
to Daddy, this is... I'm sorry. Wasn't very good.
Really?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Danny, why don't you sing another song?
Oh, it's crazy. Crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy, crazy for feeling so blue. I knew you loved me as long as you wanted. Then someday you'd leave me for somebody new. I knew.
I'm really sorry, Danny, it's not you.
I'm sorry, Danny.
All right, Danny.
What do you think went wrong? What do you think happened today?
My nerves.
Nerves got the best of you.
My nerves got the best of me.
Let's wrap this up. Randy, yes or no?
No.
Paula?
Not good enough.
I'm sorry, Danny. It's just, we're looking for the best singer out there.
I understand.
Great talent.
I'm sorry, Danny. But thank
you're
you.
Brave and thank bold. You. Yeah. You like that.
Yes,
nice to meet you.
It's kind of hard to concentrate with two people and not wanting to actually give somebody a moment to calm down, chill down, and actually sing, perform for y'all, because I could see the smirks on your face and laugh on your face. I don't know if it was me, the performance before me, like you said, but I would love a public apology on national television.